first with the one chord inversion. Here I'm playing the G string, 5th fret relative to the capo. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5th fret on the beat. We're going to have a dotted 8th delay sounding like this. 4 or 5 repeat, that moderate mixed level.
Tap. Ending. For what he's done.